So, you're not upset about me killing you that one time?
Don't be foolish. The Lich King told me how our encounter would end.
The Lich King knew that I would kill you?
Of course. He chose you to be his champion long before the Scourge even began.
If he's so all-knowing, then how can the Dreadlords control him like they do?
They are agents of the ones who created our master. The Fiery Lords of the Burning Legion.
What is this Legion?
It is a vast demonic army that has consumed countless worlds beyond our own. Now it comes to set this world to the flame. Our master was created to pave the way for its arrival. The Dreadlords were sent to make sure that he succeeded.
So the plague in Lordaeron, the citadels in Northrend, the slaughtering of the elves, it was all just to prepare for some huge demonic invasion?
Yes. In time, you will find that our entire history has been shaped by the coming conflict. Now come, we have much work to do.
Isn't it time you told me about the second phase of the plan, Lich?
Certainly. The first phase of the Lich King's plan was to engineer the Scourge, which would eradicate any group that might resist the Legion's arrival.
Like the forces of Lordaeron, and the High Elves.
Exactly. The second phase is to actually summon the Demon Lord, who will spark the invasion.
So where are we going now?
There is a nearby encampment of Blackrock Orcs who maintain a functional demon gate. I must use the gate to commune with the Demon Lord and receive his instructions.
Hello everyone and welcome back to Warcraft 3, Reign of Chaos. Last time we resorted Kael'thuzad and he's now our second undead hero.
The Frostworm. These undead dragons are the Lich King's favored pets. This one shall serve us well.
Yeah, and we also get our second flying unit, the Frostworm. They're actually pretty useful. They also have freezing breath. For example, they can attack a tower. And after they attack it, it will freeze. And they can... Oh, then the tower can longer attack. It's actually quite interesting. So this sacrificial pit here can be used to create shades by sacrificing an acolyte. Yeah, and so we've got those units as well, and we have Kael'thuzad, as I said before. So this guy here he's a caster hero as opposed to Arthur, so the martial hero. So he's got this ice attack here. And
the dead to test us.
Ooh.
Victory to the Blackrock clan.
Ooh, so
we
these guys here
are the true servants of the Burning Legion. These mindless undead are weak, impure.
Your people failed their task, Savage. You too must be scourged from the world.
So we have to find these Blackrock orcs now. They are actually fairly annoying. But it's not that bad, we're already familiar with the orcs. And this shouldn't be too much of a challenge. Oh, and they actually... Damn, these blade masters here, they are annoying me, so... Hey, stop that. Don't destroy my... There we go. So that should be the actual... There we go. So that was actually more difficult than I thought it would be.
It is a tome of demon lore. No doubt his comrades carry it as well.
I've encountered these demon-worshipping orcs before. How do they fit into all this?
That, young one, is a very complicated matter. Suffice it to say, they no longer hold any favor with the Legion.
Yeah, the Legion originally used the orcs to... Let's get this upgrade here. Wow, that's a lot of heroes. They originally used the Legion originally used them to invade Azeroth, which was essentially a retcon. At least I don't think that was the plan when the original Warcraft came out. But anyway, let's just build some more defenses here.
I gladly obey.
And we might get another Lumber Orc too, but we'll see about that. For now, let's maybe get one more of these here. And another one up here. Let's get our upgrade. Do we actually want that? Yeah, may as well. It's not that expensive. And our units here are recovering quite well, which is great. So let's see. Yeah, let's get one more of these to get access to, a little bit more lumber. And what do I actually have here? I do have a graveyard. Do not have an Altar of Darkness, which we may or may not need. Yeah, let's just build one. And anything else? Okay, so we need upgrades for that first, which is okay. So you get, you get yourself upgrades straight away. And you can actually target these trees here. I don't want this barrier here to disappear. Okay, anything else? Not really. Let's just get you an auto repair. And where was that little shade I sent? Oh yeah, here we go. Ooh, look at that. Some dragons here. Yeah, dragons are now neutral. I mean, the Frostworms are on my side, obviously. But the orcs no longer have control over real dragons. Actually, yeah, let's get to that later. A lot of bridges here. And here are the orcs. At least there's one camp here. So let's gear up and then let's move out. And take them out. Do I want Crypt Fiends? Probably. Let's get a couple of those. And do I actually have a Temple of the Damned? I don't think I have. Oh, because I need that upgrade for that. That's okay though, we're almost there.
Speak, fool.
Yeah, there's a strong tie between ice and death in this game here. Ooh, they've got Warlocks. But we certainly don't. And we won't have... Yeah, these orcs are essentially the Warcraft 1 orcs. Conservative and low upkeep, that's okay. Conservative and still demon worshipping. So they're not exactly the more progressive orcs from Thrall's Horde. So much is clear. So let's get the temple, I don't know, here or wherever. Doesn't really matter all that much. And... You can, I don't know, hang out. What can you do? Let's check what's over here. Anything else want right now? Probably the slaughterhouse. And Sacred Pit, we already have that.
I gladly obey.
But you can fix this. So could get this one here straight away. Yeah, let's do that too. And then let's get some artillery once we can afford that. And let's get this upgrade here too. And probably these ones here. But you can always get those on the fly essentially. So it's not super important that we get these straight away.
What is it now?
Yeah, high upkeep, it does ruin your economy a little bit, but it's not too bad. Generally I try to avoid high upkeep, or at least try to avoid to get it. Try to avoid getting it before we actually do the final assault. But low upkeep, it's okay. It's okay, it's also quite difficult to avoid, to be honest, so wouldn't worry about it too much. Could actually collect some corpses here. Probably should do that more often, really. Because I don't really utilize meat wagons in that regard. Alas. Maybe I should. So,
research complete.
I thought there would be stuff here, but apparently there isn't, but that not that really matters all that much. So do you have your net ability? You do. So let's maybe target those dragons.
Speak.
In the meantime, we can maybe get some necromancers going. Yeah, let's get like 4 of those.
Tread lightly.
And then I also want more crypt fiends. So, and let's go for these dragons.
Tread lightly. Speak, fool. Finally.
Dragon camp. Dragon camps? Okay. Oh, I got the wrong. That's just a faction name. Is it? It is. But that's. Oh, that's. Oh, they even have ogre mages. So these are really Warcraft, Warcraft 1 slash Warcraft 2.
What is it now?
Ogres. That's kind of. Orcs. That's kind of cute. So let's. Ah, you know what? You can do that. That's not really all that difficult. May even fix this while these guys here attack. That should do the job. So. And I actually had to repair Acolyte for that, but never mind. You can do that now. So.
Speak, fool.
Our army here is forming up nicely. And oh yeah, I should probably recall you. And where's my slaughterhouse? Yeah, I think I want at least 2 of these. Disease clouds. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, do we have access to abominations in this mission here? Not right now, as it seems. Or are they built somewhere else? Yeah, abominations are, we know them from the Alliance campaign. They're the heavy melee unit for the undead. Fairly useful and quite sturdy as well. So, need a couple more of these upgrades. And you repaired that. Awesome, so you can retreat a little bit.
No one orders me around.
Let's actually see. Wait, where did. Oh, yeah, he's got that a little bit. Yeah, I don't think it matters which orc village we attack first. Oh, this is actually the end of the map, so never mind that then. So it seems like they're probably all identical. So let's have you maybe spy here a little bit. We've got some more meat wagons. And anything else I want right now, which I can actually afford. Probably more. Yeah, more of these guys here.
More gold is required.
Well, maybe not. They're also expensive. And after those guys are ready, I think we can move out and just see how far we get with these fellows here.
This is more like it.
Okay, it looks like we need more groups here. So you can form a second group because you're not super tough.
What does the shadow will?
And you can form this third group. But I still actually, yeah. Always forget that in this game here, when you assign a group, it doesn't erase a previous assignment. So you can have people in multiple groups, which can be useful. For example, you could have all guys that have ranged attacks in a special group, which is actually kind of neat. But anyway, should probably get more upgrades. Do I want more? Yeah, I guess next month adept training sounds good to me. These ones all sort of kind of a little bit expensive. Let's maybe get this one here first.
Tread lightly.
There we go.
At last.
And yeah, let's go for the blue ox first.
No one orders me around.
The flower picker clan. No, it's still the Blackrock clan.
I'll look into it.
All so orange orcs are here. And
what needs revealing?
Yeah, these warlocks. I wonder what kind of attack they actually have.
Your eyes.
I don't think they can summon demons here, but we'll see. You never know. Actually, didn't I have?
What is it now?
Where am? Oh, here you are.
Dead shall serve.
Anyway,
no one orders me around.
You actually no. You attack that. You stay here. You have to give my group straight here. Oh, there's like a scout. Okay, so I guess it shouldn't be too much of a challenge then, should it? But we'll see. The very classic catapults here. Oh, it's this guy again. Well, whatever. Enough firepower will take these guys out. And yeah, that should do the job. Is it? It is. Well, that's mildly annoying, but not really a problem. So let's see what else we can... Oh, I think that was actually it. Looks like these guys are not going to put up any more resistance. So skeletons, you can take this or whatever. Doesn't really matter all that much. Yep, looks like that's kind of it. You can attack the HQ, so you can rest assured that these guys won't recover. And you, why aren't you in that group? Well, whatever. You can attack this or whatever. Doesn't really matter. So. And yeah, trying their best to repair this, but it's not going to work. So let's just take them all out, otherwise this will take forever. Arbeit, Arbeit. So, and they're slowed down as well. Speaking of which, we may as well build some banshees, I suppose. And, oh, when did we... Oh, did we actually lose ziggurats here somewhere? Or did we... I think we might have lost ziggurats. Well, doesn't really matter that much. So, put some another one here. Maybe another one here. And maybe one more here, just... Nope, that's a sacrificial pit. Maybe one here. And you can mine again. So, we can also take over their mine. Of course, more plentiful than our mine, as it is custom in Warcraft. So, which is understandable, because making a really good AI that's actually a challenge and still doesn't cheat at all or doesn't get any advantages, that's actually quite difficult. And skeletons, so I don't know, you scout or whatever. We check out what's over here. Speak, fool. And anything else? I guess you can just return home for now. And you? I did. Oh, did I take you along? I guess I did. Well, while you're here, may as well summon a gold mine. Didn't even do that intentionally. So these guys here are guarding stuff. Guess we can take them out. But it's not really a priority right now. No, no more wood. Actually, there's still wood left. So, what happened to the other ghouls? Oh, you're hanging around here. So, then let's get... Do I want more catapults? That's the question. Okay, catapults are so good for just bashing stuff. So, this one here, I guess, could be useful. Oh, hello. Well, that explains a lot. These guys here, what condition do you have? Cripple. Okay, so I guess I have a cripple spell. Something along those lines. And you can scout ahead a little bit here too. So after this attack, we may as well take out those trolls and stuff. You can stay here because, and you can, I don't know, scout over here. It doesn't really matter all that much. So,
no one or the restless dead await.
Oh, you're still crippled or slowed? Yeah, you're still crippled. High upkeep. Oh dear. Well, it's okay. We're going to attack soon. Then we're going to lose most of what we have, as usual. That should solve that issue. Also, let's get more upgrades while we're at it. All the upgrades, if we could. Is this gold mine finished? No, it's not. Oh, it's almost. It is now. So, also, let's take out these guys here. There we go. Yeah, this apparently takes place in the Altarak Mountains, or at least the cutscene we had previously took. Yeah, Altarak, it just sticks around. So, what do we have here? That's not bad. I mean, those are permanent items. Oh, but that's actually pretty neat. So, kill through that. You just walk over here or whatever. And you attack this tower here. You could probably use a couple of these things here. So, or can you not? Can only my main hero do that? Whatever, doesn't really matter. So, you can buy that stuff. If indeed we can afford it, so... Oh, I looked at my inventory, so wow. Oh, that was incredibly stupid, wasn't it? So, anyway, Well, let's just pretend that never happens. So, like the one time where I built a rig and I thought it was a harvester. Yeah, let's see, harvest here. Speaking of which, and let's see, I can actually get. Yeah, let's get this upgrade here. Let's get this one here, and maybe I don't know this one here. Sounds good to me. And let's move out. You attack this tower here, and everybody attack the tower. There we go.
What is it now?
What does the shadow?
Don't really have time for that now. And yeah, that's why you should have upgraded that. But that's okay. We can fix stuff here, possibly, maybe. There we go. And they have. Ooh, they have classic catapults. Now this is so nostalgic. Oh damn. Forgot that these guys here. Yeah, forgot that they actually have heroes hanging around here. So, and low upkeep. Told you that would fix itself quickly. So you attack that and you attack these guys here. There we go. And then let's go for that town hall. That should cripple them. So we're still doing well here. Yeah, these orcs, they aren't really good at taking out stuff. Don't really attack with artillery or anything, but that's okay, I'm not going to complain. So let's quickly kill these fellows here. Everybody now fits into one neat group. Let's heal you. And let's just destroy everything here. Oh, no, you're not going to do that. We had that before and I didn't like it. There we go. So, you just destroy these huts or whatever. Doesn't really matter all that much. So, and these trolls. There we go. And destroy their barracks. And their spirit launch and whatnot. And they're still, still spitting out units here. And boom, dead as well. So. So are there only three bases? I mean, there are more heroes. But yeah, there seem to be only three bases. Unless there actually could be another one here. So maybe not. In any case. So we should probably have you go back to harvesting duty. Otherwise this isn't going to work. And I'm going to get four more guys here. They only cost one pop point each, which really isn't a lot. And hello. The extra income will be useful to replace stuff. So, yes, let's wipe these guys out completely while we're at it. There we go. And yeah, that's it for the orange orcs. And yeah, that seems to be the last building. Let's just go around here. Let's see whether there's a connecting road, which there may or may not be. And well, they still have guys left. Boom! There we go. And go home. Oh, damn. Just walked straight into a troll camp here. Well, never mind that. Potion of greater healing. Yep, I'll take that. And dead. So, destroy their huts because you never know. Let's send you out as scouts again. So.
This is more like it.
Our forces are under attack.
Oh yeah, there's a shade here, forgot about that. What the hell are you guys doing?
Speak, fool.
Just going to walk through here.
At last.
Suppose so. And we have more dragons here. You know what, these might not actually be all that tough. Wait, level 10. Level 10 und- oh, these- wait, these are undead red dragons? What the hell? These are undead red dragons? And why do you come on? Why do you attack me while I'm slaying those dragons? That wasn't nice. Anyway, you're dead now, so it doesn't really matter, I suppose. So, Blackrock Slavers. Oh, vicious. So, you attack that guy. And then let's attack this.
Our town is under attack.
I shall be.
Holy damn. Blackrock Warlocks. Okay. Go home here. This is getting too intense. You guys maybe stay out of range here, otherwise this is not going to go well. Well, luckily I've got another gold mine now. I can even get yet another one here. So let's bring you down. Why is this dragon undead? I don't get that. But never mind. Anyway, you are... You're dead now, and let's go over here and destroy that as well. Did we actually lose all of these guys? I think we did. But that's okay, let's just rebuild them. Alright, they seem to leave us alone here, so no need to worry there. Also, someone should fix this, and we've got some levels. Let's get this one here. And you can get... Should probably actually utilize this properly. Death and Decay. That's kind of nice, but I think I'm going to get this one here first. So there we go. Now these guys have properly been wiped out. So, anything else I want? Probably more upgrades. Yeah, definitely more upgrades. We do have the money for that.
The dam stand ready.
It's expensive, but we have two gold mines now.
Where
and
shall
you can
only to serve?
You can fix this one here first, and then you can actually mine there. In the meantime, you just hang out here and defend my base. And I could also take over that other gold mine, but that may or may not be worth it. Anyway, one of you guys is left, but that's okay. Let's get... I mean, I could just take this gold mine. It just takes me 5 more pop points, which isn't all that much. So, I mean, they could attack me there as well, which would be annoying, but... You know what? Let's actually do that. We've got the time. We want to wait for upgrades anyway, so it's not really all that bad. And one of you can fix these meat wagons here. Because no need to sacrifice my artillery.
Stand ready.
There we go. So yeah, that actually worked out quite nicely. And yeah, it seems there's the slavers left and the warlocks, as it seems. And these even have zeppelin units, interestingly. Do they have any other special units? Doesn't look like it. But they're very Warcraft 1/Warcraft 2E, which I like.
Yes, master.
Yeah, I'm also going to play the Warcraft 1 mod for Warcraft 3 at one point, probably after finishing these games here. After finishing Warcraft 1, but that will be the case when this goes up naturally. So banshees, do I want banshees? Maybe. Let me get one or two banshees, yeah. And yeah, you hang out here. Gold mine is 1/3 done, which is great. And maybe I should actually build... Oh yeah, I think I need some sort of dragon pit for that. So let's see... Oh yeah, the boneyard. Worms cost quite a lot of... I think the wolf popper, I think they cost 4, if not 5, but they're fairly powerful. This guy here only got damaged a lot once.
What needs revealing?
And these guys don't really seem to have stealth detection, which is nice. But their base doesn't seem to be all that strong, so we should be good here for the most part. So you can join the necromancer here, of which I may or may not build more. Maybe let's build 2 more. Then we can get this upgrade here, because we can get that while we're on the way. How much do we have left here anyway? An okay amount.
Research complete.
It's probably a good idea to take over this one here, even though, I mean, we could have waited until the one in our base collapsed, so it's not like that. So, almost done here. And there we go. Still low income, but at least we have it from a bunch of gold mines now, which... is pretty decent. Any more upgrades here? Nope, doesn't look like it.
I've been thinking.
Tread lightly.
I await.
So, you get over here.
Summon a shadow.
We might actually build a couple more of those. The crypt fiends seem to be surprisingly sturdy. And, yeah, how much do these cost? 7 pop points. More holy damn. That's a lot.
More gold is required.
That is a lot. I mean, these guys, they better be really powerful. Because holy, 7 pop points. Jesus
I
Christ. So,
to your will.
Well, better start collecting gold faster then.
The shadows
that is a lot. We should probably actually get the freeze press. Anyway, let's get, maybe get one of these. Of course, wood naturally, because that's what these guys here are made of, apparently. What the hell are you doing? Well, never mind. These are going straight for the second row. But that's okay, so. And you can attack this tower here, whatever. Doesn't really matter. So, let's organize these guys a little bit. I think I still want you in the first group. Yeah, a caster hero, but even a caster hero is still going to be quite tough. Oh, you know what? Maybe I do not.
Our forces are under attack.
Oh yeah, skeletons. So you can join in here as well.
No one orders.
That should free some spots. Yeah, there we go. So, curse is automated, which is great.
The restless dead await.
And there we go. So, wait, what did I do here? So, do I want more of these? Probably, to be honest. Okay, so maximum food limit. Okay, that's fine. Let's create one more of these.
The restless dead.
And I think we can't build anything else unless we want like an air collider in there, but that's alright. So. And after that one, that guy, you know what? Not gonna wait any longer. That guy can join us later. He's a flyer after all.
Speak.
Guess should probably. Oh, inventory is full. That's okay. Got another hero. Can probably use some more hit points. There we go. And let's just gather everybody here and then attack. Probably could have done that a little bit earlier. I don't think we need that much preparation, but yeah, may as well get some cool units while you're at it. May we not? So where are those meat wagons? Pretty sure I told you to move up there. Oh, and they actually managed to take out that tower. Well, that's pretty good, isn't it? So how? Oh, you're almost done. So that's great. Meat wagons are on their way. So yeah, let's just move in. Try to take out stuff. And generally cause havoc. Oh no, I actually want that automated. Here we go, and you attack that out. And they, I don't think they ever attacked me through the air, or did they? At least not. Oh, holy hell. Oh yeah, more heroes. Forgot about that. Let's just catapult them. What the? Oh, they've Goron Zappas. That's not good. Not good at all, so. Yeah, let's just take out the HQ. And heal up a little bit. And then we can. What's that? Oh, that's bestiary. Then we can focus on their production buildings. There we go. You can take this out. Didn't even lose a catapult so far. And. Yeah, this is so chaotic, I can barely see anything. But it's alright. So. So one hero left, that's probably the one in the warlock base. It's not really surprising. And let's fix you too. And yeah, then we're essentially done. Oh yeah, there we have it. Frost Breath. So where did. Oh, here you are. There you go. So you get over here. And do we even need to take out all that stuff? Probably not. I mean, it's, I guess we could. Yeah, maybe the war mill just for good measure. It's not like it takes long. There we go.
Speak. What does the shadow?
And then let's just move out against the warlock faction. There we go. You take that. You take that. You take that. Yeah, that's what I mean.
So that I can contact the demon lord.
Understood.
Let's just take out these dragons here, which are apparently undead for some reason. Oh, it's my, this guy here. What's all the strong stuff here? Well, low upkeep, as it seems. So this was Not great. Come on, why are you doing this now? Anyway, that went pretty bad as usual. What's this with the last? Take that up. What is the last base always being disproportionately tough? I can see that it's tough, but why is it disproportionately tough? Doesn't really matter, we beat them anyway, didn't we? So, no upkeep. Ta-ta! Yeah, you go down eventually, undead red dragon. It's undead for some reason. So, what do they... Oh, they have even have a dragon roost. Holy... Okay, there's... Yeah, this is not going to end well, is it? So, underestimated these guys a little bit. What I thought was overprepared, I clearly wasn't. Let's build two more of these. These guys are so sturdy, that seems to be a good bet. Also... Oh, did I really lose all of these guys? I guess I did. Oh, there's barely anything left in there. Let's get one acolyte for that. And let's get... Yeah, let's get a bunch of crypt fiends. Good for their downing ability, but that's okay. And let's just hang out here for now. Yeah, wow, these guys were tough cookies. I mean, I know obviously the last base, so it should be tough, but at the same time, the other guys were way, way less tough.
What needs revealing?
Oh well. So I mean, if they have a dragon roost that can just spam,
my sight is yours.
Can just spam 10th level undead red dragons, that's a bit
all
of a
shall be revealed.
That's a bit of an unfair move, isn't it? Well, I'm playing against the AI, so what am I complaining about? Unfair moves, really. So I guess nevertheless, like a banshee or two, can probably use those. Maybe necromancer or two, and anything else. Okay, so we're already building these, and we're already building those. Gargoyles. You know what? They're kind of good, but flyers, that's not really a priority here. I'd rather have more dragons. So, yeah, let's just go with those guys. Yep, and once we've done that, we can probably. I guess we could have attacked them from the air for here. But, yeah, I think we'll nevertheless be good. And do they actually have an altar? It doesn't look like it, or does it? No, I guess so. Whenever the heroes are dead, they're dead permanently. Which is fine with me, to be honest. And we do, yeah, we do have plenty of gold left, so that shouldn't be a problem. Could hire Merc. Wait, no, no, that's on the other mission. So let's get you over here as well. And do I have the Banshee? Yeah, Banshee training's on the way. And I can't even build abominations, so why do I even have this research option?
Let my cries chill the living.
Well, we shall never know. Or maybe someone will mark in the comments, who knows. Also, you can fix these towers just in case they send more dragons out of nowhere.
What is it now?
So here we go.
I await.
Can join these fellows here too. Do we actually want more meat wagons? Yeah, that could still be useful to take out the stuff they have. Yeah, let's go with that. And actually, banshees.
What must I do?
Yes.
Banshees, Kel'Thuzad. Yeah, I should really actually use these abilities, but you know how lazy I am. It's difficult. Yeah, you join these, and you're fixing stuff. It's awesome. You can just chop down more trees. I could include you in the attack tree, but it's not really worth it, is it? Probably should build more attack buildings. That way.
What is it now?
This would go a little bit faster now, but again, I was too confident and didn't really work out. So we still have these two guys here. And let's actually see. So the shades. So they've got two of these.
What needs revealing? I go unseen.
Yeah. Well, these are tough. They also have mohawks, which makes them more dangerous naturally. Of course, they've got an AI gold mine that's super full, as usual. But that's okay. So you exploit the rest of this gold mine here till it collapses. You can join these fellows here. I think that's kind of it, because there's only so much we can build anyway. Which of course means you should actually utilize the units you have properly. Which I may or may not do. We'll see. Yeah, I think I can wait for those. I shouldn't fail a second assault. I kind of like how this looks like a dragon roost, except it's a skeleton dragon. That's kind of a nice touch. So,
is there something amiss?
You're ready? So all that's missing is you two guys. I mean you two, but you're almost ready anyway. Oh, here we go. Yeah, these dragons, they pack some punch.
Our gold mine has collapsed. No one.
That's okay. You could actually... Wait, are these connected? Yeah, they sort of are. I'll send you over here nevertheless. So... One more meat wagon. But let's move over here just so we can get them under control here. And... Do we want anything else? No, we don't really have gargoyles anymore, so it doesn't really matter. And yeah, this should go well this time, I hope.
I wish only.
And let's haunt this gold mine here because I can. So it seems I'm limited to two dragons, at least that's kind of implied here. So you are ready as well. There we go. Yeah, I think the bait master last time, he did a really good job at just destroying my catapults. So he just kind of whipped through them. I thought it wouldn't make that much of a difference, but evidently it did. And I paid the price for that. So, and the goblin, I'm not quite sure how much damage the goblin zapper did. I didn't really pay that much attention to it. And it might be that it's like in Warcraft 2, where if you actually kill it before it kills itself, it doesn't blow up, which is not standard behavior for suicide unit necessarily. In a lot of games like Command & Conquer, if you blow up the Cuban terrorist or the Libyan demolitions truck or the nuclear truck from Generals and Red Alert, then they just explode anyway, so you can only control where they explode. But you can't control that they explode. Okay, so there they come. Let's get you into position. And everybody attack the dragon. So you can. Surely you freeze this guy a little bit. Oh wow, that was quick. Holy damn. Oh, and you again. Nope. Oh yeah, this attack here. I'm going to kill you this time. Not going to get away. There we go. Here we go, and there we go. So,
tread lightly.
And dead. Speak. So I'm pretty sure that's probably it. So you take this dragon boost here. You take this other stuff. Oh, we should probably get this upgrade here. Let's save. Actually, Tome of Knowledge could have Kel'Thuzad take that. Yeah, let's actually do that. And yeah, you destroy this. And that was it apparently. So and. Destroy that now. And blow up the HQ just for good measure. And you can kill this guy here. These guys here aren't even interested in joining the fight, but that's okay. Oh, well, looks like they are now. Oh! There's one guy trying to backstab us here. A little flanking. Yeah, these dragons, they are tough. So, I mean, they cost a lot of pop points, but. If that comes with an equal amount of firepower, that's pretty good. It's not that much. I mean, a lot of units cost like 3 power points. That's not even triple that. That's barely more than twice in that. So. And let's see. Let's just blow this stuff here up and... Do we just... Okay, let's get you over here. So I guess we still have to blow up everything.
No one orders me.
So let's just do that.
Speak.
And here we go. Kill that and you mop the remaining orcs.
Speak, fool.
And we should be good here.
Our forces are under attack.
Oh yeah, I forgot about these towers here. Jonas towers aren't that great. They're just too fragile. Probably not too fragile, because otherwise it would be... that tower swim would always be the best option. But nevertheless... yeah, they're not as good as they are in another RTS game, so better or worse.
The restless dead await.
Okay, what do we have left here? Just these huts here.
Speak, fool.
No one. So, do we even have to wipe them out completely?
What is it now?
Well, we shall see. There's only one hut left here.
Frostmourne hunger.
Or do we just have to get everybody to
now, Frostmourne.
Demon Gate. So.
No one orders me.
Ah, there we go. Yeah.
The brutes have been slain. The Demon Gate is yours, Lich.
I call upon thee, Archimonde. Your humble servant seeks an audience.
You called my name, Puny Lich, and I have come. You are Kel'Thuzad, are you not?
Yes, Great One. I am the Summoner.
Very well then. There is a special tome you must find. The only remaining spellbook of Medivh, the last guardian. Only his lost incantations are powerful enough to bring me into your world.
Where should we search for it, Great One?
Seek out the mortal city of Dalaran. It is there that the tome is kept. At twilight, 3 days from now, you will begin the summoning.
All right. That was a lot of effort. Couldn't we just have one of the other demon lords go to the Twisting Nether and then just ask Archimonde? Well, whatever. Next time, looks like Dalaran is going to get it again. So thanks for watching, and I shall see you then. Take care, and goodbye.